Begging your pardon, ma'am. This is a note from Mr. Holmes from Inspector Lestrade of Scotland Yard.
Oh, very well. I'll see that he gets it. Thank you, Constable.
Have you been sufficiently fortified by Mrs. Hudson's murderous copy, Watson, to put your mind to this mystery?
Whatever are you on about, Holmes, so early in the morning?
I'm sorry to interrupt your reading, old man. Mrs. Hudson has just delivered a very intriguing note. Would you care to peruse it?
By all means. Mr. Holmes, a young woman has been brutally murdered outside the Regency Theatre in Oxford Street. The evidence here suggests that Jack the Ripper has emerged from under his rock in Whitechapel and struck savagely in Mayfair. Despite your contention that the Ripper's work is without motive and therefore not suited for your methods, I believe you would find this case of interest. And the Yard would be most grateful to hear your opinions. Judas Dark.
I will not deny his request. If you would accompany me, I should be glad to have you at my side.
With pleasure, Holmes. Lestrade seems finally to have recognized the value of your investigative techniques.
From my blushes, Watson, your compliment will turn my head. Let us see if I am truly worthy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. It's in a very safe place, where you'll never find it, never.
What? Will you risk the lives of two others as well as your own for a cheap pendant? You're a bigger fool than I thought.
You're right, I am a fool. So I've come here alone and unarmed. You are a fiend hunt. My guess is that Frederick and Miss Carraway have already met their maker.
You can join them!
Stop right there, Hunt! You've been nipped by Sherlock Holmes!
Ah, the famous Scotland Yard jacking office. Pretend copper. You're less than a boil on my backside to my way of...
We shall see, Mr. Hunt. We shall see. Where, incidentally, is Miss Cat?
Never heard of her.
If she is alive and you tell us where she can be found, the law may go easy.
Pull the other one on. The law's got nothing.
Dr. Watson and I...
Nonsense. That lunatic.
Scotland Yard, I'm sure, will have a different interpretation of the event.
Lem, it's your word against mine.
Besides, I'll make it my personal business to connect.
Don't make promises you can't. You'll never place me. Now, since you're not a real copper and a bit of a dim bulb in the bargain, I'll learn you'll never find a Carraway woman alive. And without her, you have no ebb. So, Mr. So-called detective, I might become better acquainted with Dartmoor.
Quite right. You'll hang at Newgate.
As for you, Holmes, I'll make you pay for I'll have my revenge. That's a promise.
So many have said so, yet here I stand. You're going to the... I hope you're not...
Thank you.
So, does your account of this mystery come to a satisfactory conclusion, Watson?
As good as could be hoped for, Holmes, considering 3 innocent lives were lost.
Indeed, and more's the pity. But we did unwrap... We apprehend... I would like to have seen Lord Brumwell in the dock. May they all receive their just...
Amen to that, Holmes. I'm glad it's over. It was a lot... Sarah's murder, Anna's abduction, and the killing... I suspect that you knew the pendant was the...
I think that is a just and a succinct summation.
Amazing, Holmes. Should I live 100 years, I'm sure I shall never meet your equal.
My thanks, Watson. But don't be too... There is a master criminal who thinks he is already... No doubt we shall have to deal with him in...